Video meetings don't have to be boring and unengaging. At Huddly, we take inspiration from TV and movie production to create engaging video meeting experiences. We want to make hybrid collaboration both productive and enjoyable. And today, we are proud to present Speaker Framing, a new AI experience from Huddly.
To create a dynamic experience that keeps everyone interested, Speaker Framing is powered by the Huddly L1's built-in AI director. It edits the meeting in real time, like a TV director, switching between different types of shots. First up is the speaker shot. The camera focuses on the person talking, capturing facial expressions, gestures, and other body language cues, so you can get the full meaning of what is being said. But while seeing the speaker is of primary importance, we believe everyone else should be visible as well. That's why the speaker shots are complemented by listening shots that capture non-verbal reactions and responses. Speaker framing is designed to include everyone, even those who aren't as outspoken.
You also get an overview shot, which provides remote participants with the full context of what is happening in the space. The camera automatically goes to overview. When remote participants are speaking or when people enter, leave, or move around the room. If people sit closely together, speaker framing creates a group shot to avoid awkward framing or cropping.
Speaker framing is truly unique. You will enjoy engaging video meetings with everyone participating, resulting in better collaboration and productivity. We can't wait for you to try it. To experience speaker framing for yourself, you can now get the free update for your L1 or get in touch with the team to book a live demo.